Hey, what's going on? It's Paris Lights Kicks. We're looking at the detailed look at the Air Jordan 4 Midnight Navy. And this is looking crazy. I've been waiting on this to drop for a minute. It looks clean. It says the Air Jordan 4 Midnight Navy takes part of Jordan Brand's Holiday 2022 lineup, arriving in the color block and similar to the original white cement Air Jordan 4. Definitely does. It definitely reminds me of it. Dressed in a white midnight navy light smoke gray and fire red color scheme, this offering of the Air Jordan 4 is basically the white cement but with navy accents instead of the black. It also features Jumpman logos on the heel instead of Nike Air branding. Look for the Air Jordan 4 Midnight Navy to release on October 29th at select retailers in StockX. The retail price tag is set at $210 USD, and this is good. They don't do it often, but they actually gave it a release date and the price tag, and they gave you all the websites you need to know. Let's go ahead and take a look at these pictures. I like the box too. The box alone looks nice, I ain't gonna lie, but this is a clean shoe, man. Definitely reminds me of the other shoe we was talking about. The navy really sticks out, not too popping, but it sticks out. I like the white cement as well. And on the bottom, you got the red, the blue. Come on now. It's looking clean. Got the Jordan Jumpman with the flight on the tongue. Jumpman on the back. It's looking clean. The box is really nice as well. But let me know down below, man. Are you guys messing with this shoe? What do you rate it as out of 1 to 10? Are you waiting to get your hands on these? It's Paris Lights Kicks, and I'm out.